If one really does this thing, you see, then God leave you only with your eyes of perception. You perceive, but there's no one behind the perceiving, no person to interpret or to judge or even to offer anything, you see. You become empty. God leaves you with your eyes to see, just for the joy of pure perceiving.
In the kingdom of God, there are no thrones, no crowns, no rule of nations.
Raw power and control, and control of culture, control of the brain. It is no wonder that they are absolute animals, you know, they are machines.
DJ Angelino.